Here's how we keep our van safe while living in Mexico. Today we are going on a hike, so we will have to leave our van behind at a remote beach. We grabbed a day pack, filled up our water, and packed a lunch for the road. It's way too hot in Mexico right now to leave our security in the van, so he's coming with us. We turned our fan on to keep the ventilation going and put up our window covers for heat and extra privacy. Locked our van and said goodbye to our little homes. The trailhead was about a 20-minute walk from where our vans were parked. After about 45 minutes, we made it to one of the most gorgeous remote beaches in Baja. We spent a few hours playing in the water and not at all worried about our vans back at camp. After all, most days we have felt safer in Baja California than in the States. After a fun day, we made it back to our van safe and sound.